Actors Vivek Oberoi and Sonali Bendre, who recently attended the Feed the Future Now campaign, shared their thoughts on the initiative taken by the NGO.
You know, I keep saying that we all use the phrase Mera Bharat Mahan, or we say Jai Hind, Bharat Mata Ki Jai. We say these words very often. You know, every time we feel a slight surge of patriotism, every time we feel like, you know, I want to prove that I'm as proud of my nation as the other Indians. But if we could only convert them from words into action, if we could only live Mera Bharat Mahan, if we could only live Jai Hind, if we could only live Bharat Mata Ki Jai, we would be in a much greater India. I think Akshay Patra is one of those organizations that's been living it. I've seen them very closely for many, many years now. Just to give you an understanding of how difficult it is what they do, about 9-10 years ago, we started a smaller operation in Vrindavan, running schools. I think some of you know about them. Rescuing girls from child prostitution, rescuing girls from forced labor camps, rescuing girls from physical abuse. And we started one school, then we started another school, then we started a third school. Today we have 3 schools and almost 2,000 kids studying there. But what's most important is that every time we asked people, ki bhai aapki beti ko school bhejiye, hum paise nahi lenge, they still wouldn't say yes. Jab humne kaha ki aapki beti ko hamare school bhejiye, hum usko khilayenge, pilayenge, uski dekhrekh karenge, uski dawaiyon ka kharcha hum karenge, uske kapdon ka kharcha, uski kitabon ka kharcha, sab hum karenge. Ab to bhejiye. And basically the primary driver was, aap beti ko le jaiye, lekin jo hamara lalla hai, jo beta hai, wo bhi saath mein aayega khana khane. And it was almost like negotiating a deal with people from a village, because the schooling was so far behind, especially schooling for the girl child was so far behind in their list of priorities, that it was almost impossible to convince them.
मैं बहुत रिसेंटली मुझे इस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के बारे में पता चला है, लेकिन जो काम कर रहे हैं ये ऑर्गेनाइजेशन अक्षय पात्र फाउंडेशन, इट्स अमेजिंग. बहुत सेल्फलेस काम है, बहुत एफिशिएंटली काम किया जाता है, एंड इट्स अ वंडरफुल पब्लिक प्राइवेट पार्टनरशिप. और ऐसे इनिशिएटिव्स और होने चाहिए. इस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन का जो एम है कि न्यूट्रिशियस फूड एंड गुड एजुकेशन, ताकि द पॉइंट क्या है कि अगर बच्चों को अच्छा खाना मिले, न्यूट्रिशियस खाना मिले, तभी वो सीख पाएंगे. एंड आई जेन्युइनली बिलीव दैट जब तक हम हमारा प्राइमरी एजुकेशन स्ट्रॉन्ग नहीं करेंगे, तो कितने भी IIT से निकले, कितने भी अमेजिंग डिस्कवरीज हो, लेकिन हमारा जो बेस है वो प्राइमरी एजुकेशन में ही है. और प्राइमरी एजुकेशन की तरफ ध्यान देना बहुत ज़रूरी है. और प्राइमरी एजुकेशन सक्सेसफुल होने के लिए न्यूट्रिशियस फूड बहुत ज़रूरी है. एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई प्लेज माय सपोर्ट टू दिस. फीड द फ्यूचर नाउ इज़ द हैशटैग. प्लीज गाइस, जस्ट ऑनलाइन जाइए www.feedthefuturenow.org. feedthefuturenow.org. जस्ट गो ऑन इट. 5 रुपए का कंट्रीब्यूशन कर सकते हैं या उससे ज़्यादा का कर सकते हैं, लेकिन 5 रुपए कहीं भी नहीं जाते हैं. छोटे छोटे कंट्रीब्यूशंस कीजिए, ज़्यादा कंट्रीब्यूशंस कीजिए. बहुत अच्छे काम के लिए आप हमारी अगली जनरेशन को फीड कर रहे हैं, और जो बहुत ज़रूरी है. थैंक यू सो मच.
What's incredible about Akshay Patra, and I like to repeat what he says, that when I work with a lot of global organizations, and I've seen that their administrative expenses go from between 25% all the way to 60%. So on every rupee that you donate, sometimes even 60 paise goes towards administrative expenses. Just to give this perspective, 93%, that is 93 paise of every rupee going physically to the cause, is a 1 in a million achievement. There must be 1 in every million NGOs, non-governmental organizations, who are able to achieve this efficiency. This scale of efficiency on such a large model is very, very difficult. So the idea is to come out there. In fact, I've been talking to Sridhar even before this event, saying that, you know, whatever I can do to come on board, create more awareness, use digital media, social media. And ever since last 15 years, I've been doing, you know, associating myself with different social causes and seeing phenomenal results, impact. And one of the phenomenal results that I've seen is that there are millions of people, youth, from not just India but across the globe,
who get inspired and they reach out to me saying that I heard you speaking at this forum, or I heard your interview, or I watched you on television. I want to associate. I want to be a part of it. Guide me how. And it's just a step of linking. So it started with fundraising to educate girls. And this is a much, much smaller financial commitment. It's only 5 rupees. That cost is a lot more. And yet we have a situation where sometimes we have less number of children and more people interested in donating and educating them. Young people who say, okay, it just cost me this much. It cost me 80 rupees, 70 rupees, which is what I spend on a cup of coffee in a cafe. Let me go out there and give her 3 meals, food, education, healthcare, everything as a package. So like that, I think a lot of people will come forward for Akshay Patra. And once we raise the awareness, I'm sure people will respond.